Santo out front, Turk giving chase. Santo comes down, the pipe, into the tank. Middle line here for Santo, not as tall as Turk comes down. That's a 3 degree of angle. This is where Santo has a mistake. Oh, buddy. Santo goes back to the ankles to the left leg, just banging away. Transitioning into the keeping it between the lines is Turk as Saito went off on that first, on that, excuse me, second rear clipping zone. It's not pretty, but I think that will get it done for Ryan Turk. Unfortunately for Daigo Saito, I think that mistake on